One other thing. Congressman Joe Wilson, Republican of South Carolina, we have found out was the gentleman, if it can call that, who yelled out, "You lie," when the president made a referral to non-citizens getting coverage of health insurance, illegal aliens. What did you make of that congressman doing that and your thoughts on that subject?
Totally disrespectful, no place for it, and in that setting or any other, and he should apologize immediately.